say just one word about our figurative host this evening, if not our literal host, and that's Ralph Hauenstein, because I think it is absolutely amazing. I do a lot of travel, and I have visited a few presidential centers in my time. It is nothing short of remarkable what the Hauenstein Center has accomplished in a very short period of time. The level of programming that it brings to this community and to this state, it is a jewel in the crown of Michigan. And and it exists because of Ralph Hauenstein's generosity.